have. Here we stand at the very threshold of matrimony. My Sanskrit is not what it should be. But I think the gist of what's been said is that we have reached the definite end of the takesies backsies period.
When I feel like a speck inside an endless field.
So today, I only have one vow to make to you. I can't promise to always be chill or not get mad at you or clean up after myself or be on time or any of the things you have asked me to vow to you.
I have told you I love you hundreds of different ways, but for each reason I have put to words, you have given me so many more that yet remain unspoken. I promise that whenever you ask, I will take the time to reflect and share one of the endless reasons I have to love you.
But I can promise you that for the rest of our lives, where you are is where I will make my home. I love you. I can't wait to be married to you.
Each autumn, on the festival of Karva Chat, I will join your sisters in fasting from the break of day until the moon shines bright enough to be seen through a sieve, in the hope that you shall be blessed with health and longevity.